Lorath and Donan have gone to Chaldeum. The knights march on the city. They felt it best to follow. But I wanted to wait for you. Can I ask you something? Something personal.
You know you can.
Do you ever feel like nothing you do matters?
Oh, more than I'd like to admit. They call me Hero, but underneath, I'm still the same person I always was. Powerful, sure, but flawed too. I try, yet my best isn't enough. Not for Yorin, nor your mother.
Does it get any easier?
It can, with a good ally.
Thank you for being honest. It helps, knowing I'm not alone. We should go. I'll find the others in Chaldeum. As ready as I can be, but I'm afraid of what we'll find. The Cathedral's out for blood. They're not here to save anyone. It makes you wonder if there's some grain of truth to... But never mind. To what Lilith said. It's not about her. She's making things worse, too. It's just the idea that if the world doesn't change, we'll always be stuck between greater forces that don't care about us, and... I don't know. I guess I'm just having doubts. Donan has it. But their plan still strikes me as... misguided. Mephisto is reforming as we speak. If we use the stone on Lilith, we've nothing to fight her father. There must be a better way. It was only a matter of time. After Prava combed the mines, Inarius likely pieced together that Lilith had found the Hell Key. You should hear the knights chant. They're as eager for Hell as she is.
I cannot do that here.
This? One of them? The demon dealers from Chaldeum.
Hush now, dear. I know it hurts, but we need to keep moving.
How many cultists have they killed?
A rain of blood. Intriguing. Another piece of the prophecy.
Just a bit longer and it'll all be over.
Die now, you're stuck on the tree with Elias for eternity. Nobody wants that.
I was fine on my own. I don't know, but he should be here. It's his army on crusade.
Tears of blood rained on a desert jewel. So speaks the prophecy. We are witnessing cosmic history being made. At last, the knights are sacking the place.
Is Lilith here?
Yes. Just as the tree said. The rain, the hellspawn, all spew from the hell gates underneath the city palace. She's opened the way. If she consumes her father's essence, sanctuary is lost. We can't let that happen.
These corpses, displayed so proudly, there's nothing of the Night in this.
The display is the point. They need to make an example.
He's here, in the city.
Damn it. He's still about.
The rain of blood. The sign we've waited for. Call the wake.
I need time to do that.
Time of prophecy has come, Knights. Lilith flees to the gate to hell. I will slay her in that cesspit she calls home and open the way to the heavens. All is as fate decreed. A spear of light, piercing hatred's heart. You who die in battle today, die heaven-bound. Rally the troops at the palace. We march on hell!
And after that, your plan?
Ah, the Haradrim. Always chasing after the battles of your betters. The angels don't need you.
The stone, Donna.
We don't need the bloody angels either.
The hubris. You boast of a mere fragment of what this once was. The World Stone. Debased in the hands of fools. Lilith dies by my blade. Prophecy has foretold it.
Same as before. This changes nothing.
Changes nothing. Our one potential ally just ran off with our one weapon. What's your plan now?
To stop Lilith and damn the cost. Inarius is mad with pride. We can't rely on him.
Stone or no, there is someone who might stand a chance against Lilith.
Father! Deliver us!
Thank you.
Donan, you've come back to us. And not alone. Blessed be the light. The Father will deliver us. Together.
He seized our soul stone.
His is the will of the light.
You still believe that?
How can you doubt us? After everything we've done for you and Yorin. At least, he doesn't have to see you like this. Stand down, Brevin.
Easy.
Sin reaps consequence. I have faith the Father acted righteously.
We want to stop Lilith. Same as you.
Unbelievable.
Inarius awaits us at the mouth to hell. Unnecessary. The Father will handle Lilith.
But your army, your people, they need help.
What?
As do we. We'll move faster together.
Loreth, the voice of reason. Rare pleasure. Very well. You may accompany us to the gate.
Hark, knights! The day of prophecy is upon us! The Father will slay Lilith in hell and lift his faithful up to heaven! To the palace!
guard against us!
Hold our position.
Lorath, a word, please. We can't trust her.
Yes, but they've an army, and we share a goal.
For now. Above the gate, looks like a winch. I'll handle it. You're here. I convinced them not to go without you.
You should have kept your temper with Prava.
I know. But you shouldn't have thrown away the stone, either.
We have a heading. Mephisto shelters in the Cathedral of Hatred. Across the Sea of Fire, Astaroth's domain. I'd wager that's why Lilith freed him in Skosglen. That's where we'll find her.
And what then? We don't have the stone.
Enough, Donan!
Then it's up to me to stop her. Right?
Mm-hmm. You've been hounding me about this and that non-stop. Can you drop it for once?
It's not about me hounding you. It's...
Enough! You're both so smart, usually.
Usually?
Not today. Yes, the stone is gone. Instead of arguing, let's do something about it. If Inarius has it, let's take it back.
It is the only way to guarantee Lilith's defeat.
No, not Lilith. You're all wrong about that. The stone should be saved for Mephisto, her maker, the prime evil. You know his powers of manipulation. His hatred has already poisoned us. Even Lilith fears him. Why don't you?
Are you done?
I am now. Think on what I've said, all right? Whether we use you or the stone, we have to stop her. We follow her into hatred itself. It will sour our hearts even more, turn us against each other. Let's remember why we're here. Together. Everything feels wrong here. The air, the ground at my feet.
Mortals were not meant to tread this realm.
The sooner we can find Lilith and get out, the better.
Keep us out. Keep someone in.
We'll know soon. not have any potions. Didn't stand a chance.
Fodder for a broken angel's ambitions.
And terror begets hate, as hate begets destruction. Destruction begets terror, as terror begets hate, as hate begets destruction.
It's Prava.
There's something underneath her. I knew that glow. It's the Soul Stone.
No, the battle is not over. The father is hunting Lilith. In the spire, across this infernal wasteland, salvation is coming.
Not for these knights you led to hell. Not for you either.
Brother.
We're just a tool of someone who doesn't give a damn about any of us. And a thief. You had the stone the whole time we were helping you in Chaldeum, didn't you?
Inarius entrusted it to me, and... Wait. Wait. You took it? Insolent heretic! Servants of darkness! You... We'll all be damned!
Leave her. She's poisoned with hatred.
Is she the only one?
Remember why we're here. What we're fighting against.
What do you propose?
I have a tonic. A little thing to numb the pain and get her moving. Drink up, Prava. If you're wise, you'll get back to Chaldeum while you still have a chance.
I keep seeing myself standing over Lilith, stabbing her. I can't seem to push the thought away. The hatred here is trying to worm its way into my mind.
Anger got the better of me there. My head's clear now, though. He was imprisoned here for millennia. He knows the terrain better than any of us.
Yes, but keep your guard up. The cathedral is in shambles. We're on our own now. Stick together and find that spire Priva spoke of.
Power in hell will be overturned.
I'm surprised you still remember the words to the bulwark.
I'm the one who taught you that spell.
Tani subtile kittos. Clear the way. Tani subtile kittos.
Heed my call, Karu. Strike down the enemies of Lilith.
Taking charge, Dom. I can see why you were that big man in Skosgrun.
Was that a compliment? Someone, write this down. Memorialize the moment.
It's not like I haven't given you one before. There was, you know, that other time.
Oh, yes. The ground is shifting.
Prepare yourselves.
Are you...
Just catching my breath. I see the spire up ahead. Come on.
I see the blood petals.
Conflicted soul I left behind.
You
deceived me.
Why, Anarius? What are you truly after?
My rightful place is in the heavens.
Is that why you seek to destroy all that we created?
Sanctuary is an abomination!
And our son.
I made it right. To satisfy the heavens.
Tell me, did they rejoice? No. They do not want you.
It is done. It all ends with you.
No. We made a choice. And that they can never forgive. No matter what you tell yourself or who you sacrifice. Silence. Is their judgment.
But I set things right. What more would you have me do? Tell me! Please! Tell me!
The heavens do not speak to you anymore.
Heavens, protect me!
No, you belong in hell.
His wings. It was like she was toying with him. She wanted the angel to suffer before she ended him.
Then the prophecy was wrong. A spear of light piercing hatred's heart.
Maybe not. Lilith is wounded too.
If she's hurt, it will be easier to trap her in the Soul Stone. We cannot stop.
Now.
I have an idea. I will prepare the sightless eye.
do you mean?
We must find Lilith. The only way to do that is to use the eye.
Are you serious? I know what happened the last time the eye was used. I know it didn't end well.
Do you have a better idea? Any of you? That's what I thought.
Is right. The eye is the only advantage we have, the only way to find Lilith. There is no time to waste.
You made to me.
Of course, daughter of hatred. With my gift, you will face your father. We all return home in the end.
Foolish of you to use the eye again.
What is this? Where am I?
A prisoner in your own mind. I could keep you here forever. But I will offer you a different fate. You could be Sanctuary's greatest protector. Ever since you drank my blood, I always will be. I carry your hopes and fears in my heart. I gifted humans with free will, but they are lost without a shepherd to guide them. They flock to these theaters disguised as temples.
Shameful. Our Father has granted you a path to salvation. And yet, you stray from it at every opportunity.
And people submit to the spectacle. Desperate. Child's eyes. But you know.
The Haradrim know the truth.
Yes. But they are only keep.
Take your hand.
Then this is the future that awaits you.
Thank you.
cave in the mountains. This is where Mephisto found me. Why do you keep helping me?
Look where we stand. I saved you in this dismal little cave because I sensed you could end Lilith. And that is all I want. I won't lie. There will come a time when we are enemies. But, like it or not, right now we need each other to defeat her. Look me in the eye. The path ahead is steep. My blessing will guide you. Tread without fear.
Thank you.
nightmare. Take it and set yourself free.
To hold your body out of hell. So move your hand. Let me see.
I haven't taken orders from you in years, Loreth. I see no reason to start now.
You should have come to me instead of the cathedral. I would have shown up for you. Shared your burden.
I know. And perhaps things would have gone differently with Skos Klim. And with Yoren. Was it enough? Will he think it was enough?
I saw her cross a great sea of fire. Beyond it lay her father's domain.
We are too late.
We can't give up now. We have the stone. What should we do?
I don't know. I always thought if I didn't survive, you'd be the one to finish this. You've always had the steady hand, not me. Trust your gut. It's the reason we've made it this far.
Everything. His home. His son. What was it for?
You've made it back. Good.
What does he mean?
This fiend helped me escape from Lilith.
Wait, I've read of such a wolf. No, Mephisto.
friend saw reason instead. As should you. If Lilith takes my essence, Sanctuary is lost.
What do you propose?
No proposals. I offer only my aid. This leads to the Cathedral of Hatred. But you must hurry. Lilith is almost there. Arrived before Lilith, but she is close.
What now?
We can set an ambush. I distract her, you trap her in the Soul Stone.
Something isn't right. Mephisto led you to this moment. We're in his realm. Should we really be doing what he wants? Between him and Lilith, he is the greater evil.
You want to use the stone on him?
Think carefully. That path would lead to failure for all of us.
He's afraid.
It could work. We imprison Mephisto in the stone, get back to Lorath.
Then we seal the gates of hell behind us and leave Lilith here.
She'll catch you before you escape. And if I'm trapped in the stone when she does, she will take my power. Don't let your hate for me blind you to common sense.
Nayrel. I can't trust my thoughts about Mephisto, but I trust yours. Do what you think is right.
Your lives and those of all humanity depend on what you do next. Choose wisely.
And we'll wait for you at the chapel. This better not be the last time I see you. Understand?
Hey!
not use that.
Was meant as an escape from the eternal conflict. And yet, here we are, again. I gave you free will, and you've squandered it, wasting it on a crusade you don't understand. You chose tyranny when offered freedom. A poor legacy for my gift. Without me, you would have no victory. And its cost will be more than you can pay.
It is done. Lilith is no more.
Is she trapped in the stone?
No. Mephisto is. He helped us reach the Cathedral of Hatred before Lilith did.
Of course. He had a hand in all of this from the beginning, didn't he?
We had to take the risk.
No. I understand. Where is the stone?
Nayrel. She didn't come back to you.
No.
She must have already gone ahead to the desert chapel.
We'll go after her. Quickly. I need to bring Nona to seal the gate to hell behind us. I will only slow you down.
You can't do this on your own, my friend. We came together. We leave together, too.
Now, we are truly alone. The creators of Sanctuary, angel and demon, father and mother, are dead. They made us in their image. Their conflict is a part of us. It always will be. But is there any truth to Lilith's vision? This mad idea that we can escape the eternal conflict? These are not questions befitting an old man. I don't have much time left. This struggle is not mine anymore. Or will we walk the same path of all children who rebel against their parents? So often we simply become them. All I can do is help the Wanderer and Nayrel avoid the fate of Rathma. And everyone else who tried and failed to overcome our flawed nature. Once we are back with Nayrel, we will find a way. We have to. Rest, girl, while you can. We'll be on the move again soon. She's gone. Why didn't you wait for us? No. It will take time for the corruption to spread from the stone. She must have left for a reason. Yes. Yes, that must be right. Yorin, Donan. We've lost so many to hatred. We can't lose Nayrel, too. Come on.
Norathnar!
Will this never end?
Yosef, what do you want?
Step aside. I'm here for the Haradrim.
Can it wait? I'm off to bury a friend.
We'll dig his grave for you.
Well, that's kind. But who will dig yours?
Kill the heretic!
Yosef. He saved my life in Nevesk. They were not our enemies.
They were fools. I don't have the time for it. I am going to Skullsclan. Donan deserves to be buried with his son.
I thought the dead deserve nothing, while the living are in danger.
Wise words.
But I have a promise to keep.
That's why you must ride north, ahead of me. If the cathedral doesn't have her yet, Nayrel might head for the vault. Find her. Once you're together, meet me at Donald's estate.
I cannot do that here.
I know what I saw. She had horns like a beast. Strode right past where you stand. This is what I saw in the reflections. We're close. You're going to leave me, aren't you? You'll find a place where I can be taken care of. Not what I expected. But let's not give up hope. I thought you'd know me better by now. I am my mother's daughter. Where there's a lead, there's a way. And I'll follow it to the end.
No sign of her. But that letter wasn't here before. She must have left it.
Why do I only hear one set of footsteps?
I spent a lot of time learning this code, so I hope you remember how to read it, Lorath. Because you are the last Horadrim now. My mother would have wanted me to stay with you, She believed the Horadrim had all the answers. I don't know if she'd recognize this person I'm becoming. It's hard for me to think about her right now. But then I remember you and Donin. You weren't all-knowing Horadrim. You were bitter. You were uncertain. But you were always true friends. That's what I hold on to. Because there is so much further to go. Your imperfection gave me hope. And we will need it to face what comes next. To face him and his brothers. But there has to be a better answer. And I have to find it. Alone. I know you want to go with me. But people have already died because I was not careful enough. I can't risk you too. I've misjudged. The world is going to need you to survive and clean up the mistakes I leave behind. I know you don't want to hear this, but you don't get to quit. Not again. Because if everything works out as I am hoping, we will never see each other again.
Both Inarius and Lilith have perished in Hell. I couldn't begin to guess what that means for Sanctuary. There's no telling what creatures or phenomena might bleed from Hell, closed gate or no. Something nasty knowing our luck. I just hope you're still with us then. Releasing Mephisto from Hell is going to have consequences beyond our current understanding. but that was not my choice to make. It was yours. Whatever the road ahead, I am with you, my friend. I wish we could. She's out there with a prime evil, but we've been instructed not to follow. Wouldn't even know where to start searching if we did. So, until we know more, we'll have to wait.
I can't just sit idly by waiting for word.
No? Then what are you gonna do? Go after her against her will?
No. You're right about Nayrel, friend. But there's still work to be done in Sanctuary. I'm going to the Tree of Whispers.
Why would you do that?
Because it might be our only ally left. And we may soon need allies more than ever.
Fine. Go see the tree. But be very careful.
Welcome, Savior. You've stopped Lilith, freed Sanctuary of its supposed shackles. I'm sure it's everything you were hoping for. Congratulations.
Ugh, shut up, wretch! Always so talkative, new flesh.
Wanderer. Why are you here? Come to strike a deal?
My head stays where it is. I'm simply looking for an ally.
Ally? We might be able to form an arrangement. If it's not too beneath you.
Debts need to be fulfilled. You could claim them. Yes, claim their debts. In exchange, we will provide you with power, wealth, whatever it is you desire.
Yes, yes. Yes. Meanwhile, you will be the force of good, curing Sanctuary of its ailments.
Far away in the broken city of Chaldeum, there are those indebted to us, demon and man alike. Slay them and claim their debts. The crow will do the rest.